Looking sharp.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel?
A little. It's a special day. Finally graduating.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
Those were so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Well, Adam, today we are men.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hey!
And begins your career at Honex Industries.
Whoa, heads up. Here we go. I wonder what it's going to be like.
A little scary.
Our top secret formula.
When she returns to the hive, the forager bee will vomit the nectar into the mouth of another worker, and that bee will vomit it into another bee's mouth, and so on.
Is automatically color-corrected, scent-adjusted, and bubble-contoured into this soothing sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow you all know as...
Honey!
That girl was hot.
She's my cousin.
She is?
Yes, we're all cousins.
Right, you're right.
And you'll be happy to know that bees as a species haven't had one day off in 27 million years.
So you'll just work us to death?
We'll sure try.
Wow, that blew my mind. We're bees. We're the most perfectly functioning society on Earth.
Hey, you guys did great! You're monsters, you sky freaks! I love it! I love it!
You decided what you're interested in, son?
Well, there's a lot of choices.
But you only get one.
See that? He's dead. Dead. Another dead one. Deady. Deadified. Two more dead. Dead from the neck up. Dead from the neck down. But that's life.
Launch position!
Buzz, 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 buzz!
You know, I don't think these are flowers.
You see? Folds out.
Oh no, more humans. I don't need this.
Stop!
These are winter boots.
Don't kill him!
You know I'm allergic to them!
My brochure.
It's a bug.
Well, he's not bothering anybody. Get out of here, you creep!
You almost done?
Almost. He is here. I sense it.
You're busted, box boy. You're gonna start talking. Where are you getting all the sweet stuff? Who's your supplier?
Last thing we want to do is upset any of you.
Bees!
You're too late. It's ours now.
You, sir, have crossed the wrong sword.
You, sir, are about to be launched for my iguana.
Are about to be launched for my iguana.
I've got one to Tacoma.
What about you?
He really is dead.
All right. I'm gonna sting them where it really hurts.
In the face.
No.
In the eye. Up the nose.
I'm helping him sue the human race.
What?
Why is yogurt night so difficult?
You're representing all bees of the world?
I'm kidding.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my grandmother was a simple woman. She believed it was man's divine right to benefit from the bounty of nature, God.
Thank you.
This isn't a good fella. This is a bad fella.
Why doesn't someone just step on this little creep and we can all go home?
To a great team.
Well, hello.
I hear you're quite a tennis player. I'm not much for the game myself. I find the ball a little grabby.
That's where I usually sit.
I love the smell of flowers!
Yeah? How do you like the smell of flames?
You better!
I've got issues!
Well, well, well. A royal flush!
You're bluffing.
Am I?
No!
There's a dude!
Oh, poo water!
What are you doing?
You know what? I don't even like honey. I don't eat it.
We need to talk. And he happens to be the nicest bee I've met in a long time.
What are you talking about? Are there other bugs in your life?
No.
Goodbye, Ken.
Oh!
I've seen a bee documentary or two. Now, from what I understand... Oh, Lordy, I'm dead!
I'd be better off dead. Look at me. They got it from the cafeteria.
What was it like to sting someone?
All adrenaline and then ecstasy.
All right. Living out our lives as honey slaves to the white man! Vanessa, we won!
Yay! I knew you could do it! High five! Oh, sorry.
Take him out.
Doesn't look very good, does it?
No.
And whose fault do you think that is?
How about a suicide pact?
Ooh.
I made a huge mistake, this is a total disaster, and it's all my fault.
Yes, it kind of is. I'm gonna go talk to the marshal.
You do that! This whole parade is a fiasco!
Good afternoon, passengers. This is your captain speaking. Would a Miss Vanessa Bloom and 24B please report to the cockpit? And please hurry!
This is Vanessa Bloom. I'm a florist from New York.
Where's the pilot?
He's unconscious, and so is the co-pilot.
Not good.
Is there anyone on board who has flight experience?
As a matter of fact, there is.
Who's that?
Barry Benson.
From the honey trial?
Oh, great.
You have got to snap out of it!
You 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 snap out of it!
Am I cuckoo cachoo, or is this plane flying in an insect-like pattern?
He's a lawyer, too?
Ma'am, I was already a blood-sucking parasite. All I needed was a briefcase.
Oh! That bee is living my life!
Let it go, Kenny.
When will this nightmare end?